Saturday, October the 23rd, 2 weeks from this Saturday, in the Parkersburg News. I think there's going to be a sample ballot in the paper this week. Jamie, is that right? Sample ballot this week?
It comes out Tuesday, so we'll be voting on it, and Monday, yeah.
So next Tuesday, there'll be a sample ballot in the paper. That always helps people figure out what they're voting for. I would also like to point out that the candidates for U.S. Congress, that's Senate and House of Representatives, and the West Virginia Supreme Court of Appeals, have answered the league questionnaire at the state level, and those are on the state league's website. And it's really easy to remember. It's lwbwb.org. That simple.